is Fanty514, and we're back with Horizon Zero Dawn. For the last video, I kind of did some, like, roaming for a bit. Just to practice, like, shooting some animals. I did a side mission, which I'll post a clip. Had a pretty cool thing happen. So I'll post that, yeah, post that right here. Alright, so yeah, now we are going the wrong way apparently. Let's see, need to talk to Karst and trade for a Tripcaster. That's it. Yes, you know, so far I'm really liking this game. You know, I like, you know, like, you don't have to find ammo, you just get, you know, parts from the machines and stuff, and, you know, put all that together. Yeah, it's, you know, very, very easy to control, and, yeah.
There he is. Looks nervous.
What up, Karst?
Well, 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 an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Last time I visited, you had a Tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Believe I got one.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Shards for that. So where? Oops. Okay. Oh, nice. Alrighty, let's see. Okay. Free sample box. Bye.
Yourself a Tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Real quick, photo mode. Let's see, maybe it's this? Yes. Inventory, outfits, nope. Modifications, there we go. Take all. Trap is triggered. Alright. That's neat. I don't. There we go. Alright. So let's run. Alright. How do I do? Oh, you know what? I probably had to go to the guy that helped save his daughter. Modified that. So I just won't worry about it, I guess.
Enough.
Alright.
You went too far.
Alright. Jeez, what? You people just chilling out by all these? Nothing?
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Thank you.
Yeah, these are the people that I helped out earlier. Yeah. I guess talking to them doesn't do anything. Alright. That... take some of this stuff here.
Save these for the trail.
Alright, and this, and we'll be on our way. Alright. Turkey! Let's go find Rost. The same thing to worry about here.
What are they?
Move on.
Beyond the embrace. Carry just one machine.
Aloy.
Save. Alright. Here I am, Rost.
You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
I wonder if he dies before the proving.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy.
Jeez,
till then, we wait.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
What's that? A little watcher. Anywhere else? Just that one? Oh, that one's dead, okay.
Thank you. now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
I got this. You don't trust me, Rock? What is over here? Turkey. Alright. Well, hold on. Metal shards, razor.
Entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Alright. Real quick, I think we'll stop here. You know, stay tuned. Tomorrow I should have the next video up. Yeah, thanks for watching, and if you want to be notified when I upload more, hit subscribe and you should be notified when that happens. All right, thanks for watching.